Hello everyone, welcome back to Lynn's Homestead. Well, we're going to be doing another first. What's that? The Massey Ferguson, GC 1723, the King Cutter, all gear driven, XB 4 foot tiller. It's the first time in this homestead's history that those two are going to do work in this garden. I've always tilled it by hand behind a, you know, rototiller. We're bringing in the power. We're bringing in perfection. Let's get started. Thank you.
perfection.
Ground is just so uneven around here. So, there you have it. I would have been out there fighting behind the rear time tiller, or the first thing I used was the front time tiller. The only thing it did was screw up my back, messed up my shoulders, and made me not even want to have a garden. This was my dream tool. Now, you've seen how it was before. I went in there, I mowed it with the finish mower, mowed it all down. I came in with the sprayer that about took me out in the barn. Sprayed grass and weed killer throughout the whole thing. I'm not adding leaves or nothing to it. What I just added was the stuff that was in the garden. That's the carbon. That's what I added into. In the spring, I'm most likely going to be bringing in some screen compost and spreading it in here. I'm not going to till it. Now, if by chance somebody wants to have a garden, they want me to come and do a job for them, as long as the ground is right, I'll till it for a reasonable fee. I never overcharge, especially my neighbors. I'm very cheap. As long as it pays my time, the use of that, and the fuel in the tractor, I'm good. So, that's it for this video, and I'll see you here next time on Lynn's Homestead. You have an awesome day.